हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हमारा हिस्ट्री का द इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट एंड हिस्ट्री ये लेसन चालू है। इसका आज हम नेक्स्ट पेज देखने वाले हैं। ओके, ये हमारा चालू है अभी। वन मिनट। द क्लाइमेट दिख रहा है आपको? द क्लाइमेट, रेनफॉल, एग्रीकल्चर प्रोड्यूस, फ्लोरा एंड फौना ऑफ द रीजन। फ्लोरा एंड फौना, दीज आर द न्यू वर्ड, है ना? तो फौना मीन्स एनिमल्स एंड फ्लोरा मीन्स प्लांट्स, लाइक आर द रीजन। वेयर वी लिव आर द सोर्सेस ऑफ अवर लाइवलीहुड। These are the sources of livelihood because of these only surviving of the land. The climate, the rainfall, agriculture produce, flora and fauna. Okay? Okay. The lifestyle and culture of region develop with their support. Human settlements have flourished. Whatever the meaning of living are plentiful. Where were you getting means of living means what food, cloth, living shelter, everything. This is the plenty. You will get settlements there. Settlements like a society. Over a period of time, these settlements develop further into villages and towns. But sometimes reasons like the degradation of the environment, drought means sukha pad jana, no water, no rains. Okay, degradation of the environment, drought, invasion, etc. lead to the society of those means people are forced to leave their settlements. Villages and towns become deserted. We see many such instance in history. Thus we see that there is a very close relation between history and geography. Okay, so sometimes environment gets spoiled. Kabhi kabhi sukha pad jata hai, no water, no rains, because of these rains. Think that no water, how people are survive? They have moved from them. Now in lockdown period, so many laborers went to their village. Why? Because there is no work here. This is also the kind of reason. Correct? No money, no food. Okay? Abhi hamara abhi 1.2. Now 1.2, geographical feature of India. Ye hum aage ki video mein dekhenge.